And we're going to kick things off tonight with the head of the table, the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns. Flanked, of course, by his special counsel, Paul Heyman, and his cousin, Jey Uso.
Correction, Paul, main event, Jey Uso, the right-hand man of the head of the table.
WWE Network. And Corey, we're going to determine that tonight in a gauntlet match.
Five highly decorated superstars, one grueling gauntlet match. We'll find out who has not only the athletic acumen, but the intestinal fortitude to run the gauntlet and earn the right to challenge the head of the table for the Universal Championship at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view.
An incredible array of superstars will be involved in this gauntlet match, and this is how it is. It's an elimination match. Two superstars are going to start in the ring. Once one superstar is eliminated, he heads back to the locker room. The next superstar comes out to the ring. The last man standing runs the gauntlet and gets an opportunity at Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship.
Endurance is key, but the luck of the draw can make all the difference.
Roman Reigns surveying the WWE Thunderdome, the house in his words that he made, Corey, that he's responsible for.
Oh, you and I are both taking up real estate on the island of relevance, courtesy of the head of the table.
He has been a commanding presence.
Dominance personified.
Confident, some would say outright arrogant. But nonetheless, the leader of Friday Night SmackDown, the man who carries the Universal Championship.
You've got a franchise quarterback on your team. You don't worry about his arrogance.